Now in this video we will see that if we have data of two different samples and we want to compare this data with the help of error bar, simple line scatter graph, what will be our procedure, or how we can plot these two separate samples graph on the same graph, or how we can show their comparative values. First of all, let's say I have data, the x-axis values are pH values. These are shown as 6.5, 7, 7.5, 8, 8.5, 9. And these are two samples. One of them is dialyzed and other is undialyzed. And this one is standard deviation value 1 for undialyzed sample. And this is standard deviation value SD2 for the other sample. And I want to plot a graph and I want to compare that which sample was better or in which sample the activity was very good. So I will click on create graph. From this, I will select line scatter, simple line and scatter with error bars. Now I will click on next, then I will select XY pair, not only single Y, I will select XY pair. For Y values, I have undialyzed sample. For error bars, I have SD1 value. And for X sample, I have pH. I will click on it and I can zoom in the graph. If I want, I can remove this part if I don't need it. Look, I have graph with error bars and it is pH versus undialyzed. I can move it here. Now, if you see, x-axis is not labeled, but I want to label it. So I can click on that simply. And it was pH, P and H. And Y is also not labeled. And I will label it alginate lyase activity. And it would be units/per ml. So it is labeled. Normally we should start our graph with 0. Okay, if I will click on this one, it will show me from scaling that graph is starting from 6. Now I need to start it from 0. So I can click a 0. Or if I want to end it till 40, I can make it end till 40. Similarly, if I want, I can change x-axis as well according to my need. Now, if you see, I can change here the symbols for my value. Let's say if I like triangle, I can like triangle. If you see, triangle is filled. If I want to change it, I will click on that and I will remove inner side of it. Similarly, I can adjust their thickness as well if I want. Now, first graph is plotted. I want to add values of dialyzed sample as well. I will right click and I will click on new plot. From it, same line and scattered plot will be selected. And from this simple error bar, XY pair and the Y will be dialyzed. The error bars will be SD2 and the X will be same pH. Now, if you see, again, I can change these symbols. If I want to give it, let's say a triangle that is inside field, I can give it. I can change color if I want it to be opened. Look, it's changed. If I want to, let's say if I want to make it uniform and I want to change the font, let's say I want to give it font of 14, I can give it. And from here I can select, let's say I want to make it Times New Roman. I can make it easily. Now if you see 12 font, it's 12 font, it's 10. I can make it again. It will be unchained for me if I want to, let's say, write only dialyzed, undialyzed sample. I can change it. Or if I want to make it out of the box, I can make it frame in box. If I want to hide it, I can hide it. Look, nothing is there.